So this is the remote control fan regulator project, and this is the remote control fan regulator, and this is the remote control unit, and this is the AC motor, or you can say a fan. Now as I press the on or off switch from the remote control, this will either start or either stop the motor. Now I will stop the motor, so motor will stop. Now again when I press the start switch, the motor will again start. Now here this is LED bar graph display. As I increase the speed, it is indicated on LED, and the speed also increases. When I press this button, it will decrease. Again I press stop. The motor is